Well, this is like a dream come true. I mean, how come you're always being so darn nice to me? But anyway, thanks.
Sure thing, Hypnos. Knock yourself out.
Excellent work, my son.
Hey, listen a moment, lad. I require your discretion with regards to whom we spoke about last time. The Shade you met with at Elysium.
I understand. What can I do about this, sir? It must be something. But you have to let me know what's going on.
Simply put, he is the reason that I'm here. Patroclus lost his life before I did, because of me. I shortly followed, in a rage. When I arrived here, I received a hero's welcome. Your father himself ushered me to Elysium. But that's not what I wanted.
You wanted to see Patroclus, but he's in Elysium while you... Oh, no.
I signed a pact, lad. Felt the terms were good enough. He could live there, while I'd live here, at least for now. Such deals are most uncommon, and their confidentiality must be upheld. But let's speak no more of this for now, all right? Some other time.
All right.
Thank you very much, my son. You know, gift-giving customs of the underworld are just so much more straightforward than the complicated social graces of Olympus.
If there are other ways of showing one's appreciation than with nectar and the like, well, they must pale in comparison, I'm sure.
Nyx has a very steady presence, doesn't she? I want to say she hasn't changed a bit since before you were born, but I know that she's been through a lot.
She's always managed, and quite gracefully at that. Never seen her break a sweat over anything, even when I confronted her about you. Though you two seem closer than I realized, I think.
Well, your father isn't always the conversationalist, and Nyx, she was the first Chthonic god I ever met. I suppose she welcomed having another lady about the house.
I'm sure she did. This nectar not fancy enough for you, boy, is that it? You've developed quite the delicate palate at your distinguished age.
Though having little appetite remaining for the lightness of nectar's flavor, the multi-headed monster of the underworld nevertheless accepts.
Have another bottle, why don't you, Father? Not like it's going to change anything between us, right? All the nectar in the underworld can't change what's already happened, or change yourself.
You're probably correct. You must think it is my age that makes me obstinate, unable to change my nature. But I have always been inflexible. You think I'm proud of it? You call me father like it's an insult. I deserve the title only as a technicality, I know.
You could start being a better father at any point. There's no one stopping you but you.
Yes, well, unfortunately, I am a significant impediment. You should be well aware of that. You were able to stop me. I have, thus far, been unable to do so.
Well, with that attitude...
Regarding your responsibilities, our resources director is available to you, in my private quarters. Normally, it would be I alone transferring excess resources back into our realm.
The fabled resources director. So now I get to give away the hard-earned resources I've painstakingly gathered over time.
You get to do precisely that. It is not necessary that you do. But if you wish to rise above your current station, you shall do it.
What's the point in rising above my current station? I thought our work was to be done in secrecy.
It is. There is no point but pride, and pride is dangerous. Do what you will. I care not as long as everything gets adequately done.
Sounds great.
You honor me, my child, although I dread that I am not deserving of such generosity. There is no need to flatter me like this.
Be that as it may, Nyx, I would still like for you to have it. With my compliments. Can you tell me something more of Chaos, Nyx? I have a lot of questions.
My place is not to speak too openly of Chaos, child. It is their own prerogative to tell you of themselves. I can say they are the eldest force within this world. Before them, there was nothing.
Then where did... Never mind.
We got off on the wrong foot from the start. Just what happens when you're born of Titan blood, I guess. It's for the best we haven't crossed paths much since.
But they're your sisters! I mean, they're family! You must have something in common, some way of, I don't know, seeing eye to eye.
You're more my sister than they are to me, Dusa. I don't always agree with Lord Hades, but I'm thankful that they're not permitted in this house.
Hey, look, I understand. I really
Greetings,
do.
Broker. Could always use more keys. Too good to pass up. Extra keys. I'll take it.
Unbelievable.
Chthonic keys. Need more of those, so here. Please take these, will you, Chef? Fair market value. That should do it. Skelly, I'm serious. You really won't tell me anything about you. You're just going to leave me to speculate forever.
Yep.
Ready, Exegriff?
Sulk in your chambers all you like, for I care not. I have eternity to finish with this work, so your assistance is entirely unneeded.
How times have changed. I salute you, Uncle Poseidon. Your strength and confidence inspire me, and you accepted me as part of the family without question. It means a lot.
Nephew, but you needn't shower me with offerings and praise, you know. I have no need of showering at all. Not when I have the sea itself to do with as I please. You know, I've many vitally important things to do besides lending my aid to you repeatedly, nephew. But all of that can wait. Family comes first.
The ocean's fury. That for you. Fishing time? Got it. I am victorious. It's Demeter. Lady Demeter. I am forever in your debt for the affection that you've shown to me, and for the power you've bestowed.
The everlasting winter means that nectar's been in rather short supply. That you would think of me for such an offering is duly noted, then. You bear the blessing of Poseidon, Zagreus. Someday I shall remind him of his place, and freeze his watery domain entirely.
Perks you right up. I need. I bear the cosmic egg.
I knew you would arrive, but only in the moments prior to the fact. Thus I am experiencing residual surprise. Your movements through the underworld bridge the veil of darkness enshrouds you. The goddess Nyx's influence, perhaps. Respond.
I do not know how to respond to that exactly, Master Chaos, but Nyx, yes, she has been aiding me in my attempts to flee my father's realm.
You move in darkness, not as infinitely black as hers, but reminiscent to me nonetheless. I would invite her to try to elude me, and then attempt to locate her. A minor amusement for the both of us. Now I have you for this, I see.
Demeter. Let's pay Chaos a visit then.
In the name of Hades.
Hey, sir.
Wow, Your Highness, you really shouldn't have. Thank you for not forgetting about me.
You're always a sight for sore eyes out here, Sisyphus. Thank you for always believing in me.
So how do you like the surface, hey, Prince said, now that you've finally had a chance to see it for yourself? Not too bad, I hope.
It takes some getting used to, that's for sure. I'm not sure I'll ever grow completely accustomed to it. Do you miss it, sir?
Oh, you know, I still have almost everything that matters, and the rest, it makes for precious memories I didn't have up there. good choice.
Cheers, mate.
Well, take care.
Shiny. Oh, great.
Oh, finally. Let's get to work, Red Blood. What do you say? Me? I say you've kept this girl waiting long enough.
Well, I say I don't appreciate you calling me Red Blood. You're making me rather self-conscious about it, you know?
You're funny. But you'll break. They always do.
That thing. Up we go. Hot up here. Of chaos has been lifted.
Hey. Hey, mighty generous of you to keep me stocked up on this stuff, Your Royal Majesty.
My pleasure. I'm always pleased to see you during my otherwise generally unfortunate travels in Asphodel. You know, I've never met a nymph before. You're closer to the gods than mortals, right?
Yeah, gods that can die. How is that fair? It was just a stupid snake bite in my case. Can you imagine something more embarrassing? You're just minding your business, and then snap, you're dead and on your way down here.
I know the feeling better than you might expect.
Well, I was going to end up here sooner or later. Might as well while I'm still looking good. Though, I guess you do kind of get to lock in whatever age when you register. Bet everybody dying of old age pushed that one through. To all yours.
Feeling better already.
Smooth sailing.
Keep them coming.
what I need right now. On to the next one. Mind if I join the fray, witches? Cool. Thanatos.
Blood and darkness. I can't stay long, so how about we get this business over? This one's on me, is that?
You're too kind. It's a pleasure, Charon. Let's go, Exegriff. Bone Hydra. Can I call you Bone Hydra? Lerny, maybe? Lerny, I like that. heads you'd like chopped off? No?
I do not think so, boy.
One god or the other.
Good decision there.
Offend me, and I'll drain the last traces of color from those cheeks of yours.
Sorry, Demeter. I angered her, I guess. What's regenerating?
Exercise more wisdom in such interactions moving forward.
Shivering. Hear me on my authority. You and me, butterfly ball. Thank you.
hurry up and get out of there. You're running out of time. You're not, really, but it's a bit of motivation, eh?
Speed. Flame wheels. Hidden talents. Beware the adamant rail. Olympus, I accept this message. That one's regenerating. I can use this.
Waste not more words with this one, King. Let's fight.
Skelly, he didn't just assemble.
Who is this wretch?
Prepare! You will have no
she on? Keepsakes hold power.
Should help.
Should come in useful. All these tunnels. Maybe it's in here. A quiet taste. Got this delicious sack of meal for you, boy. That's a bite. Another gap, huh? Should stock up for the road ahead. Glad you like it, mate. Thank you for helping me out with your supply, even if you fleece me with those prices.
Gigantic Cerberus accepts the prince's foul offering.
See you, boy.
Got here as quickly as I could.
Already here? Seems our underworld still has many failings I shall have to deal with after this. Darkness.
Subjects to stay out of this.
I can't.
Darkness.
In the name of Hades. Fish.
Another trout.
Then, valiantly striding Zagreus was set upon by 7 bloodless slam dancers and slain, or something of the sort.
No, wait!
Feels like it's been a while, everybody.